school, the Equitable store in San Diego, the community center. These are all Barbara Brown's children and spouses, grandchildren and great-grandchildren. And I'm so proud that all y'all have chosen me to be your father. Every time I look around, I see another face that I know. People who have contributed to this work. And I said, trying to mention everybody, I'm not even going to try. But there's a handful of folk who I have to point out. One of them just ran out of here because he knew I would. Second. First person that knew anything about True Living Well was my brother Ernest Duncan, standing over here. When I say my Ernest loves hard work, he can sit and watch it all day. I got pictures of Ernest. When I got off the plane, I came here from Ghana. When I got off the plane from Ghana, Ernest was there to pick me up. Come the next day, so what we got to do? What's the work going to be? We roll. I mean, looking for land. He was there. In fact, I wrote to him in 2005, sent him an email from Accra, telling him what I was going to do when I came back to the States. He's the first, he's the earliest witness.